Bad in the city, yes, he also smoked the ink. Bad in the city.